Chief Meteorologist David Bernard is tracking the tropics on Fox 8, local first.